Victor Duplay.
Victor Duplay is a songwriter, producer. He comes from the whole, like, Jazzy Jeff.
Oh, okay.
KD, Cutmaster KD.
But like, he wasn't cutting since then.
But at the end of the day, I guess he could really DJ, man. But you got to bring it home.
If you don't bring it home, don't come home.
If you don't.
If you don't,
no,
don't come home.
If you don't.
I'm just saying.
Nah, that, don't even say it, because nah. it don't even exist.
Okay, there's a lot of Brooklyn. You got to answer to it.
Oh, no, go for Brooklyn. That's it.
Of course.
Proud to say one of my boys is a legend. Hip-hop history, Cash Money.
London, they love their high-energy music. When you give them that high-energy music, you got to keep them there, man. I mean, if you can do the scratching and the trick mixing, whatever, that's just like frosting on a cake, man. You came up from a good school, man, you know, with me and Jeff. That's you know what I'm saying? Just blow them away, man. I know you can do this.
For the love of Philly, right?
No doubt. Bring it home for them cheese steaks, man.
I think when you see Victor Duplay, he damn near might quit. Just knowing that he can't touch you on turntables. Skill-wise, music-wise, love of the music-wise, he can't touch you. He can't, you're a Superman, you from Brooklyn.
Man, like, I've known Vic for a minute. The reason why I know you're gonna take him out is because of your agility on the turntables. You approach the turntables like you're gonna attack them. Although this is not about technical savviness, you know how to rock a crowd.
Everything that you need, you got inside you. You got to go back in the basement. You need to do a perfect marriage of Victor Duplay and DJ Master Vic. Mm-hmm. You got to bring both of them together. You got a great element of surprise that you can really throw a monkey wrench in. You got to go back to that aggressive nature of in the basement and then put your experience with it and then bring the Victor Duplay side. Out of that, you know, you do that, it's a no-brainer.
What Victor Duplay don't understand is we were three champions. Jazzy Jeff, 1986. DJ Cash Money, 1987. 1988, not Victor Duplay, DJ Scratch.